startled me was I heard a brake screech. I have my iPhone on me. Ran out, pulled it open. I take pictures of everything.
Outside Jennifer Faulkner's house Wednesday, a crash. Three crumpled cars, two drug suspects in custody, and an iPhone to capture it all.
By the time I got out here, the cop was just putting the guy on the ground.
Police say they were chasing two drug dealers weaving through this Burlington neighborhood until the suspect's car crashed in this intersection. Two other drivers were hit, no serious injuries. Jamal Walker and Robert Rosario were put in handcuffs. Burlington police had warrants on them for cocaine dealing. Now they also face charges of running from police.
So any drug bust is important, and I consider it to be a big deal.
It makes a lot more sense as to why he went flying through the intersection.
At first, Jennifer had no idea what was going on. She just saw cars getting thrown around.
And then the VW ended up across the far side of the intersection.
But her picture started to piece it all together. She says police pounced on the suspects just seconds after the crash.
This is when they finally got the door open and went in with a gun drawn. This is probably a minute and a half, 2 minutes after the accident.
Now, she's not a professional photographer, just in the right place.
Seemed like the appropriate thing to do.
With an iPhone. Quite the story to tell about her second day in her new neighborhood. And she's got all the proof to back it up. The two suspects face up to 20 years in jail on those drug charges and tack on even more fines and jail time for eluding arrest. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5 Nightcast.